Signing a book of condolence in the courtyard is Carla Lescano. When she was a schoolgirl, she met Mandela here, and again years later, when he returned as an old man.
He was a very good man, and he was a man of passion.
Today, this is still a poor, sometimes violent neighborhood, but Mandela's name prompts only gratitude and respect.
Yeah, what we are today, even though we don't have a good house and some of the others